With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello, students. So let's read the question. Petromyzon is or shows. Okay, so basically in the question, they're asking that the petromyzon is what type and what does it shows. Okay, option A, a gnathostome. Option B, a marine animal. Option C, anadromous migration. Option D, both B and C. Okay, so basically we have to solve this question. When we talk about petromyzon, okay, so petromyzon is a type of fish, which is a type of jawless fish. Okay, so it's a type of jawless fish, and this jawless fish is commonly known as a sea lamprey. So it is commonly known as a sea lamprey, and it, as it is a jawless fish, it basically belongs to subphylum Agnatha. Okay, it does not belong to Gnatha. So it is a agnathostome, not a gnathostome. So this can't be the correct option. And this petromyzon is a type of fish which is exclusively marine. Okay, or we can say it is commonly found in sea waters and oceans. Okay, it is commonly found in sea waters and ocean. But besides that, this petromyzon basically shows this anadromous migration. It means that it basically moves from this marine or sea water and oceans into the fresh water for the process of spawning. Okay, for the process of spawning. So we can say it shows this anadromous migration and is a marine animal. Okay, so both B and C is correct for petromyzon. It means option D, both B and C will be the correct option. I hope this answers your question, students. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.